Right, welcome back to Smithy's over 100 golf courses in a year. We're into 2022 now. For anybody that hasn't seen any of my videos, what I do is for the last 6 years I've played over 100 golf courses each year. I got to 229 last year, which was my best, but going to be cutting back a wee bit this year, I think. Just keeping it down to about 100. This is the start of 2022. Couldn't get any games in January as I got COVID just before Christmas, and first time I've been feeling a wee bit better. So what I'm going to do, I'm down for a wee weekend on the Welsh-English border, and this is going to be course number one this year. This is Church Stretton Golf Club. Played here 2 years ago, and the courses I'm going to play over the next few days are all kind of very high up, remote, very scenic, so they're going to be dry in the winter, full greens on, so I know what this one's like and I'm really looking forward to it. Let's go and see what it's got. Ladies and gentlemen, it's course number one for 2022. It's Church Stretton Golf Club. On the tee, the man who set a new record of 229 golf courses last year, from Kirkintilloch in Scotland, Smithy. This is the first at Church Stretton. It's 177 yards, par 3. Out of bounds on the right, as you can see, and then the green's away at the top of the hill up there, so that's a real toughie to start off with. Let's see how far we can get. This is a shot of par 3 third, it's 158 yards. Crazy start, 3 par 3s, the second one was all the way uphill. This goes uphill and drops down, it's a blind shot. It's a wee look round, just to get a look at this crazy course. Check the scenery out here. And way down at the back of the tee. Beautiful. Quite windy today, it's staying dry hopefully. This is the third green. I played that blind to about 10 feet away, so it's an early birdie opportunity. What I've noticed from a couple of years ago is they've changed the tee box, so you're playing a different direction. You're playing southwards instead of westwards. Really strange. This is stroke index one. Par 4, 430 yards. Down over the hill at marker post. And it's a dog leg to the right, it's up there. Quite good in there a week. It's really bright. Back to the windy hole. This is shot down the 5th at Church Stretton, par 3, 180 yards. There's another hole that you cross over, the green, on the way down the hill there. I can barely see the flag on the right hand side way down the hill. That's the approach down to the 6th, it's 337 yards, par 4, so comes up over the hill and then you're left with a downhill approach there. Nice scenery at the background. This is a shot up the 9th at Church Stretton, 340 yards, straight along and then just up to the top of the rise. That's the tee shot, par 4, 14th. At Church Stretton, 362 yards. Fence up to the right. Out of bounds to there, so you're going up the hill. But it's just a wee look round at this in a really remote part of the course. Looking up there, that's the 11th tee up there. Oh, look at this. The view from back of the tee. Wouldn't fancy driving some of the roads in there. Another road across there. And here we are back round at the hole. It's approach shot at the 15th at Church Stretton, 317 yards, quite short, so you come up over the top and then it's quite a dramatic downhill towards the green. Look at that view behind, I think that's the 5th green there, you play across the 15th green from the tee. Round in the last few holes coming up. It's the 16th at Church Stretton, it's a short one, 247 yards, par 4, but a whole load of nastiness away to the right there. It's going to go down the hill and then up the hill and a big ravine away down to the left if I just pan round, so it's quite a tight hole. Straight into the wind again. Right, here we are, 18th and final hole at Church Stretton. That's par 3, 170 yards. Downhill, there's the green in between the trees there, so that's quite tight, and looking down on the town in the background, that's a nice finish. Hi, that's me just finished on 18 at Church Stretton. It's quite an extraordinary golf course. It's way up high. How they've crafted a course into the hills here. Scenery's terrific, it's very dramatic. As I said, you're high up, lots of sheep. It's par 66, so there's no par 5s, but the 6 par 3s. There's not many easy holes in the course, especially a day like today. It's been very windy up top. As I said, the sheep are round about the place, grazing on the fairways. It's a kind of Marmite course. Some people aren't going to like it, I do, because of the quirkiness as well. But for me, it's a tough walk as well, it's quite hilly. But for me, because I've not played for a month and a half, and I'm trying to get the fitness back after having COVID, and not played at all during January, so feeling it in the legs today, so I've got to get back to playing 2 courses a day in the summer. But no, I really enjoyed it, exposed out in the wind today, a bit bleak, but no, I thoroughly enjoyed it, and for me it's going to be a 7.75. Thank you.